You gotta move. And I'm gonna give you an example. My cat. Oh. My cat was out hunting birds, lizards, squirrels, fighting off the local raccoons. He somehow fell off a fence and broke his hip. So he got a surgery, a hip replacement. He, you know, had the cone on, his leg was shaved, he's laying in bed. But I did what I do with people, and I took him outside and I made him run around and I did squats with him.
The hip drive. Does everybody see that?
Because I knew that motion is the lotion. And sure enough, 2 to 3 weeks in, he was looking a whole of a lot better. Fast forward 2 weeks, and I went to pick him up, and he kind of like squealed. And I put him down, and his limp was bad. I ended up taking him back to the vet. They did an x-ray, and they told me his knee's dislocated. And the vet said something that rang home. He hasn't been moving around enough. That's the same thing I tell lifters when they're hurt. You gotta get up off your butt and get moving around.